Hello. Hi there. Let's get started then. I love that intro. Think we're going to start by cleaning the fossils I have left. We'll give this a shot. I imagine it's a head because it's encased fully. That could be wrong. Could be wrong. I was wrong. Hey, that was perfect. And it's the legs for our water boy. How perfect. Let's do this fire one now. Not 100%, but whatever. We're so close to it. So close. A U Raptor. Time. Maybe it's a leg for our headbutt boy. No, it's the head. Oh, is this a thing from the intro? Maybe. Perhaps. By chance. Now we have a jewel and a chance at redemption for these legs. Oh yeah, it's these ones. I think this was the fragile one. Hi, Izzy. Hope your day is going well. I'm feeling fine. Woke up not too long ago. Thank you. for a certain definition of mourning. By the way, this robot's name is Clean, and you come to him to clean the fossils. Stonks indeed. I think we're about to go to the underwater map. Yep. Off to Bottoms Up Bay. In that case, I'll have to ask you to wear this mask. You got the diving mask. It's a diving mask which will let you breathe underwater. That way you'll be able to dig up fossils without worrying about drowning. One warning though, watch out for the denture sharks that prowl those waters. Denture sharks wear false teeth, big sharp ones. Okay, you can be on your way now. Have a nice trip. Clothes must be soaking wet after this. Ark, help! I was just out here digging when I looked up and I was surrounded by sharks. The sharks out here are a weird species of dangerous man-eaters called denture sharks. They swim up to you super fast and knock you out with the force of the blow. If you're really slow, they'll just eat you on the spot. Tom, I can't get out of here. Come help me, please. Be careful. If a shark hits you and knocks you out, you'll have to start over. It's weird that they let kids be here. Do we not get eaten by the sharks? That was pretty easy. Thanks, Tom. I thought I was a goner. Those teeth may be fake, but the bite still hurt. Hey, got a tip for you since you saved my life and everything. I heard that there's an old sunken pirate ship somewhere on the floor of Botanilla Bay. I read up on the history of the area, and I think it must be the legendary Captain Woolbeard's ship. If I'm right, that old boat will be loaded with treasure and rare fossils. So let's look for the pirate ship together. There has to be a reason no one's found it, though. Watch out for strange rocks that might be covering up a passage leading to the pirate ship. And thanks again for your help with the denture sharks. It was really brave of you, Tom. Luckily, it wasn't a trap. That was easy. I found a jewel rock. It's strange that those people are just lurking underground, waiting for you. That might kill me. Not quite. Miss. Thank you. Victory. I love that they came down to set up these computers. But the pirate ship was not here. You found a hidden passage. Thank you. I got a jewel now. This pirate ship, and how does it sink underground? Maybe it's this one. Facing us the other direction. Wow, look, it's a pirate ship. And for some reason, there's no water in it, despite there being multiple holes. Tom, there's air in here. Fresh air, how strange. Anyway, let's explore the pirate ship. Be sure to open any treasure chests you see, and most importantly, we should look for Captain Woolbeard's quarters. I'd hate to miss the opportunity. This ship confused me so much as a child. Coming from beneath the floorboards now. My 100% real Nintendo DS is being very uncooperative today. Also, people have obviously been in this ship because of the machine. You got a jewel rock. And I got another jewel rock. There are a lot of jewel rocks here. All right, that leaves that one place left to go up. A treasure chest. Got a jewel rock. Lots of jewel rocks. I am a rich man after this. And also a very watery man. Sure, I could just jump over that. Another one. Let's go down here first. You found a red, the book on team skills. You can now use team skill. another jewel rock, which means another person coming from underneath the floorboards. That's a lot of water types. Let's see what this team steal does. It fires a fucking laser beam. I'm gonna swap, so hopefully I can use that team skill again. Oh, such magnificence. How much fun doing that when there's not two against it? Do you have a team still? Yes. You might hear the noise for a bit. Well then. Stream's ending early, apparently. Thanks for coming. We could do a raid, I guess, theoretically. It's pretty much just me here. I also don't know how to do that. But yeah, I hope you have a good afternoon, night, or morning. And I'll see you later, probably later today. Because this was a very short stream. Bye.